slow.
The way we rehearsed it last night.
Yeah, we'll go straight again.
Okay.
Just straight again.
Yeah, but the hair faster, right? One, two, three, four.
If you've got a band like we have, three good, strong musicians, it's hard to tell that they can't see it in their mind what the finished song is. If you write a song, you can usually see how it should be finished. You've got to put it down physically. And those guys, as brilliant as they are, can't hear what you're talking about, because you have a picture and they don't. And that's the most difficult part, I think, is transferring your thoughts through them.
Yeah.
And if you've got that happening, then you've got a great band.
It would be nice if we could find a bigger sound for that solo.
Great.
Bigger, rounder. Alright. Yeah, just like that. Yeah, beautiful. Okay, let's do it again. Second half of the chorus, but bring that sound in. That's great. Yeah. Okay. One, two, three, four.
When somebody stops singing something that's really interesting, as soon as he stops singing, an instrument takes over doing something that's equally interesting. And when that instrument stops and the voice comes back, the voice has to be equally interesting as the instrumental before it. So anywhere there's a space, you make an interesting situation happen.
Sometimes right. In the studio, okay, the simplest things cause you the most trouble.
Really got to talk about that.
When we were doing Tragedy, for instance, we knew we wanted the sound of an explosion to come at a certain point to accentuate the track. So we all gathered in the control booth and listened to the track back.
Right in that slot.
That's where
you explode.
A little later than that. A little earlier.
You will find it, won't you?
Well, that's the place.
We'll give it a try.
What about two pygmies, yeah?
Squeeze a big pygmy, you know?
Yeah.
Double you remember on the pilot vocal, which is
another double track.
What might work is...
You always sang it.
Yeah. Just like I did then, to go to the mic and go... And maybe we can turn it into an explosion somehow.
Let's try, like, overloading it.
I think you ought to try it first, just so we find the place. See if you can find that beat.
What about a real explosion in the studio?
There's an Air Force base.
Well, where do we find one? I mean, you can...
Max got some dynamite in his office.
Well, let me give it a go. Before we go to get the dynamite.
All right.
Okay.
Yeah.
You want to sit down, Rob?
Okay.
Okay, Rob.
Oh, yeah. The bridge.
You said an orangutan, Mike. Okay.
This will be interesting.
Hope everything comes out all right.
See if he finds the downbeat.
Yeah. He's got to get it in at the right spot.
Okay.
Yeah. Feed me some track. Let's give it a shot.
I think, Barry, loosen your shirt.
Maybe if you just close your eyes and really concentrate on the meter.
Oh, dear.
I'll be counting.
Okay, I'll be counting.
Yeah, I'll be counting. Not bad, but it sounds awful.
Barry, can you add
nice meter?
I think it needs a lot more treble.
Okay, look, one more.
Okay.
Please, boys.
Yeah, we're still dragging just a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Here we go.
Just a little bit more saliva under the tongue.
Thank you.
Fabulous.
Great. Right. That was the hair early, but I think when they're
actually,
all together...
Let's hear it back.
Listen, it's going to work with three of them together, Carl, and maybe you could do something
something sound-wise with them that's going to make them work as well.
Shut up and get in here.
Where was that?
Yeah,
you know that guy yet?
Yeah. What's
telling me about him?
Was he still the same guy as he was before?
His pair of trousers.
Really?
There you go.
Fantastic.
Very nice, very nice. Actually,
impossible.
And so when the actual lyrics are written, it's time to head downstairs into the studio and lay them back against the tracks. You can't believe what a tremendous feeling it is for us to hear the words against the music for the first time.
You got the lyrics?
Yes,
great.
Right here.
Okay.
Let's go straight in. Oh, by
the way. I'll be ready to sing, got the lyrics finished.
Love it. All right. We'll sing them, we play them, tape them.
Okay,
Good, Barry?
Yeah.